Hey there, it's the Latvian language teacher Ilze Be here. Christmas is close and today I will do something to calm you down from that Christmas stress. So I will speak a Christmas poem by Latvian poet Vilis Plūdonis and the title of this poem is Ziemas pasaciņa or Winter Fairy Tale. When I was a child, children were expected to learn some Christmas performance and then, only then, they could get presents. So we had to either memorize poems or we had to sing a song or play a piece of music if we were able to play a musical instrument. So today I will speak a Christmas poem from my childhood, the one that I still remember. And you'll have the Latvian text on the screens. So here goes. Teviņš bija, teviņš zuda, sidra baltais mēnestiņš. Un te atkal spoš no jauna parādās pie debess viņš. Migla stēli mēnestiņam, viegli balti, garām slīd. Brīžam aizsedz seju viņam, brīžam ļauj tam pasmaidīt. Ietīt sidrapsarmas tvaikā, daiļi, daiļi, mirdz viss ārs, tā kā daždien ziedu laikā baltos ziedos ābeļdārs. Eju, eju, lūkodamies ārā aina brīnišķā, un kā ziemas pasaciņa manām acīm liekas tā. If you would like to receive the lyrics of this poem in your email, click the link below.